I hope you tried this exercise. So in this video I am going to provide the solution of this exercise. So what did exercise say? The exercise said that you have to take three numbers as an input from the user and print their average by using string formatting. We can use split method as a bonus. So let's get started. If I create three variables here, num1, num2, num3. So I am using input function to take input from the user. Enter 3 numbers, comma separated. Okay, if you remember, we use split method here if the inputs are more than one. Okay, we have to ensure that we use comma from each different values. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to print their average. So I can make a variable called average here, okay, AVE called average. So what I have to do, first I create this and then integer comma number. If you know this, that input function always take argument as an string format. So to calculate, to divide and sum all number num2 and num3, we have to first convert into integer form. So num1 plus integer, num2 plus integer comma num3. Okay, now you will see that these all integers will add up. Okay, now we divide it by 3 to take the average of these three numbers. So now what we have to do, we have to use the string formatting here to print their average by using string formatting. We have learned string formatting in previous videos. If you don't know how to do it, you can watch our previous videos. So the average is, we have to apply string formatting, we have to use F before inverted commas. Now parenthesis and AV, the variable which stores the average value. Now if I run it, the input function asks me to enable. Suppose I write here 2, 4, 6. These are the three integers I given, and press enter. You can see the average is printed here, 4.0. 0.0 we use here float division. Okay, in most of the cases we are using float division in our programming. Now if I run it again, it is asking if I do comma 2, if I press enter, you can see the average is 2.0. okay, so if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the like button. Thank you very much.